The following official communique has been issued from 10 Downing Street. On September the 1st, His Majesty's Ambassador in Berlin was instructed to inform the German government that unless they were prepared to give His Majesty's government in the United Kingdom satisfactory assurances that the German government had suspended all aggressive action against Poland and were prepared promptly to withdraw their forces from Polish territory, His Majesty's government in the United Kingdom would, without hesitation, fulfill their obligations to Poland. At 9 a.m. this morning, His Majesty's ambassador in Berlin informed the German government that unless not later than 11 a.m. British summer time, today, September the 3rd, satisfactory assurances to the above effect had been given by the German government and had reached His Majesty's government in London, a state of war would exist between the two countries as from that hour. His Majesty's government are now awaiting the receipt of any reply that may be made by the German government. The Prime Minister will broadcast to the nation at 11:15. That is the end of the announcement.